here because it is 3 o'clock in the morning. But let's get started. So, let's see, what was I doing? Last time we were here, we left off. We had just gotten to Eisengard. And we were in for some fun stuff, but we're mostly just off to go and see Captain Hal. Just us finding out that before Fritz was an orphan at the orphanage, he was just an orphan on the streets. Because that was also the popular thing to do at this time, was have street orphans. Anyways, we're gonna run around the city a little bit here so we can look for some cool loot. There's a few items that are just kind of like hanging about, which is what we're really in the market for. So similar to how other games might have like chest keys or something, this game has hacking tools, which are used for opening boxes. So what this kid was talking about is that there's a way to get up onto the roofs, and there's definitely some nice items up on the roofs. This is how you do it, I think. There's supposed to be like a more obviously placed treasure chest over here. Did I miss it? Also gonna run to the other side, see if there's anything nice over here. This is the nicer side of the road. Okay. I'm gonna buy one beam pick to help bolster my GM. The attack power is a little bit stronger. And I will open up my heat hawk. My heat sword, I'm sorry. To go over here. Okay. So let's go ahead and progress. Excuse me. Must have missed something. This building. This is pretty good. We'll do it like that. I think that's fine. I don't have any parts, right? I have goof spikes. I think we're just gonna everything as is. Is he in here? He's not in here. That's for sure. Is he in here? Ah, found him. God, he looks like an asshole. I like how they just run around and tell people that they're on a mission for revenge. Like, I don't think it's a very appropriate, you know, thing to just talk about. I love pirates. This is the part where we just become his errand boy. because it might, big might, help us in our quest for vengeance. So we're just gonna actually go straight out and do that.
Oy.
Definitely didn't say that. Like, for sure. So, Port Marley is gonna be over this way. I'm not mistaken. Beam pick does a lot of damage, as beam weapons usually do, so that's gonna be a big advantage moving forward here. I do like that these fights do not take a long time. This is a new mobile suit. This is the Zaku Marine type, which means we're getting close. Still dies easy. This isn't it. For sure. Oh boy. I don't like this. One bit. It's a lot of damage. I do feel the need to repair here. Oh boy, he's charging. Okay, cool. Yeah, I don't think this is the right way anymore. I think we might have gone a little far south. should be near the water. So it's not this. What are these? Acid GMs. Is it over here? I don't remember. Huh? Okay, well these are not greatly difficult enemies, so... they still die pretty easily. Yeah, you thought in a game with mechs we would be void of the poison damage? You thought wrong. I need to heal after this fight. For sure. And why does the Zaku 2 have the most HP? That's upsetting. I don't think it's through here, right? Where am I? Hello? Fuck. Oh. Interesting. Firmly locked door. Okay, so this is not the right way. I might need to let Fritz die so I can revive him without being poisoned. This is annoying. This is HP. That's fine. And this is really annoying. We'll just casually let him die. It's better if he can get a hit off, yeah. Now she's poisoned. Ooh, dearie. I just need to find the town. Once I find the town, I'm fine. Yeah, you pose, girl. Oh, we got a cleansing fluid. This cleansing fluid, if I'm not mistaken, sounds like it would be for curing acid. And I was right. So let's keep looking for this beach town. I don't think it's up here either. These are not difficult enemies. Come on. I think the next time I am in a town and have money, I should buy repair kits. Should I pull up a map? I feel like I'm really lost. Oh, excuse me. Wait it out a little bit more. See if there's anything in this direction. It's gotta be next to the water. There's only so much water. Oh, Leo's. Yeah, we're definitely not in the right place. These assholes are throwing grenades, using status ailments. Oh dear. Yeah, it's time we get the fuck up on out of here. Don't die. Yikes. Here's what we're gonna do differently. We're gonna upgrade the mobile suits. Like so. It's all of my money for that. Just gonna mash through this dialogue real quick because we've already seen it. Can't skip this. And then we're gonna pay closer attention to where the port is. Cue the ominous music. Don't know where to find them, of course. Pirates. To the south, he says. Okay, now we leave. The only item we got in town was a single hacking tool, and I'm okay without that. Okay. Mash through this. And Port Marley is to the south. There's a body of water here. Oh my goodness, okay. Let me go around the mountain the other way. Not accidentally run into the city. Fortunately, it was just time wasted running around a bunch, but I think that's okay. Because I can make up for it pretty quickly, I think, by simply running to the south. Fights are not so greatly long that I feel like I'm losing a bunch of time by getting in these encounters. Oh my god, it's this asshole. Charging. He's boosting. He's boosting. Oof. Be good, be good. Ah, here we go. The port. Yeah, we contact the unicorn base first to let them know. Damn, you just gonna let Fritz move in on your girl? Now what I'm missing is credits.
You are who I'm looking for.
Rest and repair. We will save. Now we'll piece up out of here. We are gonna go down to the beach and see what they're up to though. Hold on, treasure chest. Dear. Oh, what a do-gooder. Yeah, what a pussy. He didn't handle that well. Those two merchants down there will sell mobile suit parts eventually, which is what we want. Tomahawk is a good weapon. So is the beam spray. The gun cannon is also a good upgrade from the small cannon that I have equipped currently. I'm gonna sell these. I'm not as interested in customization, parts customization, so I don't really need a lot of this stuff. Oops. Okay. here, scope out the houses. Oh, treasure.
Hey.
Treasure? No. Treasure. Now, I don't know if there's anybody we need to talk to. Okay, so this guy's gonna tell us about the pirates.
Hey.
And we will fight our way over there. To the east. The acid GMs are an accurate enemy that we'll be fighting here from the last time too. I like how he flips when he uses the tomahawk as well. But what we're really in the market for here is these cleansing fluids, which I'm probably going to use just as fast as I get them. It's supposed to be this far away. Pretty sure the door is locked. This is the one that I already came to. So back this way a little bit. One tomahawk swing should pretty much kill most enemies at this point. Time to be a little bit more mindful of targeting. Here it is. It is also a port. I like Fritz because he's very practical. You know, oh, there's danger here? I don't think we should be here then. Sentiment I agree with. Ah, the Gog. Excuse me. Enjoying some Coca-Cola. Come on. You have to hit with the cannon if you're gonna shoot it. The acid barrier can be very important. Because it protects you from poison, but you do have to go back to town to equip it, and I'm not about to do that. We're getting a little bit more variety in the mobile suits. This is going to be water types, like water themed mobile suits, like the Ek guy and the Gog, which are two of the first water based mobile suits that we see. They have propellers instead of jets, if I'm not mistaken, and are a little bit more designed just to be in water all the time. Also jiving with this music. One shot. There should be a save point in the next room or so. That's what we're looking for. I think I still made decent progress considering I got lost for half an hour and then died. There we go. Acid clears the ability that you need to clear acid, of course. Is on acid. A lucky boy. Oh boy. These are still easy enemies to kill. And I don't have to use any acid clears. coming up? As soon as I can find the save point, I'll be calling it for tonight. I think we got a good, like, 45 minutes or so, which I'm okay with, given that it's gonna be 4 o'clock in the morning. What I'm not okay with is that Fritz got acided again. There it is. Alright, so we'll just be saving our game real quick and then we'll be back maybe tomorrow. Some more of this where we'll actually fight a boss. And the progress this episode versus the last one is night and day. Goodness gracious. Let's get a save state going here and then we'll see you guys next time.